This is 450 pounds.
He's going to squash it.
Wait a minute, Sheamus is up.
Yeah, but Sheamus taking full advantage. He knew what awaited him.
Oh, you got no way.
Oh, no. Look at
this. Can he do it? He's got him up.
Nearly a quarter ton on his shoulders.
Wow. Wow.
Unreal. And Orton's pacing.
That is impressive.
Orton wants in the matchup. Can Sheamus make a tag?
Unbelievable.
I don't even know how the ring withstood that impact. Look at Orton chomping at the bit.
Sheamus needs a tag.
Watch this. How impressive is this by Sheamus?
A quarter of a ton, as Michael said.
Here comes Orton.
Tag is made.
Randy Orton unloading on Big Show. And Big Show just too big. And oh, look at that.
Wow. That is a straight right hand.
Oh, right on the chin. Jaw.
Athleticism.
How fired up is Orton?
Well, the Big Show was taking everything that Randy Orton was dishing out until he got caught with that huge drop kick.
The universe on its feet.
Oh, man.
Big Show. Not from the top rope. Randy Orton.
Randy Orton hits this. The ring might collapse.
He's got him.
No way.
Vintage Orton with a DDT.
Ball game.
You think?
Think Big Show gets up from that?
Oh, Orton's not through yet.
Listen to this punch.
Randy wants it all.
Yeah.
He wants it all.
He's going there. He's going to that place.
So does this sold-out crowd.
Orton went for the RKO, blocked by Big Show.
Uh-oh.
Here's Sheamus. Bro kick. RKO.
Can he get him?
Great victory for these two world champions, but that was patently unfair for the Big Show.
Well, you can call it unfair, but the matchup
I just did tonight.
2-on-1 handicap matchup, and Sheamus and Orton settle differences with the Big Show here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Whether it was fair or not, I don't think anybody's going to be shedding any tears for the Giant. Look at this. How impressive was that by Sheamus? And then this dropkick, picture perfect on the big man.
The athleticism of Randy Orton. Unbelievable.
Watch this. Big Show was about to go for that choke slam. Instead, he got the bro kick and the RKO in quick succession.
But it still took two world champions to put the Big Show down.
But that's what the match was all about. Two
and it was
one.
Unfair.
Viper. With a big win here to kick off.